Alright guys, so I started off this video kind of talking about, you know, how I was going to do this stave church, and then I had a kind of brainwave and I'm going to be totally changing what this video is about. So basically, here's the stave church that I built. Now if you hear some more wind buffeting than normal, like the odd like the occasional kind of bat noise, I did it quietly there, then I'm very sorry, but I've lost my muffler that goes on the end of the microphone. Hold on, can I take the muffler off this mic? I can, hold on. I'll mute myself. Okay, that one doesn't fit. Okay, well basically I've lost the muffler and I've looked everywhere. I can't find it. I saw which direction it dropped down. It's so stupid. I've got like a torch. I've been under my bed. I've been everywhere. I checked all the way through my bin. I have no idea where it's gone. Ow! I'm actually on the floor right now. Just thought you'd like to know that. Yeah. So I don't know where that is. It's a bit of a problem, but it's not. It's not the end of the world. It just means the mic quality will be a little bit off. Oh, let me get back up again. Right. So basically, ow! This stave church is too cobbly. Right, I've got a few criticisms of it. One, it's too cobbly. Two, it doesn't fit with the rest of the town at all, apart from the fact that it's vaguely Nordic style. And three, it is rather large. Yeah, that's pretty much my criticism of it. So I'm going to be removing this. I'm doing it again. You also notice I only half finished it. And I'm going to be building something in the similar style to a stave church, but not in the same style by any degree. So it's going to be kind of like my own interpretation of a stave church, a little bit more, I'm just going to leave it at that. So I know everyone here can sound, because sounding is, yeah, you've got to be able to sound really, haven't you? Yeah, as you can hear, I'm better, but I'm not right yet, so, yeah, I am a lot better, though. I'm going to start this. Basically, the idea is that this kind of roof design here, I'm going to use that within the church, and, yeah, it should be okay. So, this was the original size. And I'm going to give it something similar, so I'm just going to bring in a few more blocks. So I'm going to start in these places here. Like so. Now, these dimensions should be okay, but I'm not entirely sure. So I'm going to do 1, 2, 3 gap. 1, 2, 3 gap. 1, 2, 3 gap. Yep, that works. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, this is all fine. So I'll just pop these back in. Like so. And think about how I'm going to do this damn roof. So this is going to be the first layer. Now normally you'd have a layer and then another layer and then the bit sticking up out of the layer and then another layer and then another layer. Yeah, I actually got that right. Wow, nailed it. But in this one I'm not going to have so many layers. So here we're going to have our doorway, which is going to be a little bit of a different shape. So we're going to move these. And that's going to go up like that. There we go. I could do a double height one, but I don't think I'm going to, because there are no steep roofs in this build, so I don't think adding a steep roof would be particularly good. And then over this end we're going to have another one like that. I'm kind of approaching this video as if it was a tutorial, even though it's not, so you could use this as a tutorial. It's kind of doubtful that I'll do a tutorial on this build, because it's probably not going to be as good as other stave church tutorials that I've seen around. I did actually have a look around for other tutorials, and there are people who just made stave churches really, really nicely. Like people who'd spent like 20 attempts at this one church, making it look as good as possible. And you know, I'm thinking, well, unless I spend a huge amount of time on this, I'm just not going to be able to make it better than them. And even if I do spend loads of time on it, I probably still won't be able to make it as good as them. So it's not really much point. So that's why I'm doing my own little interpretation here. So there's that. Now it's quite likely that I am going to give it a kind of maybe a buttress kind of thing, if nothing else, which would go something like this. Yeah, in fact I probably will do that. Bloop, bloop. Yeah, and then maybe bring the roof down on one of these, or maybe both. Maybe just the one. Anyway, I'll think about that later. I'll leave these there for now. What is for certain is that these are going to come up to 2 blocks high, and then there's going to be an archway kind of thing going on. So yeah, should I do these buttresses now? Could be an idea. If I go up like that. There we go. Nope, there we go. Oh wait, no, I didn't do them there, did I? Okay, we'll leave those. Failure. There we go. There we go. This is not the most fun job I've ever done. Right, nice. And then up like that, so. Like this. Oops. There we go. Right, so that's our buttresses, and that will mean that on the inside here we can do some nice archway designs using these, removing these. Because these won't be actually connected directly to a roof, maybe, possibly, might be. Okay, I'm going to take the wooden planks, the ones on their sides, because this is going to be what the roof is actually made out of, not stairs. Oops. Oh dear. What about if I ran it along there? There, that would probably work. But would that be the bottom of the roof? I just destroyed something I didn't mean to. That's fine. And that would be the next layer of the roof. Yeah, that's okay. Right, and then when we come to this, then we need to think a little bit harder, but as a basic rule, if I go along like that, it should look quite nice. In theory. Until I remove bits I didn't mean to. God damn it! And these should probably be... these should probably remain... wood. Right. This is going quite well for making it up as I go along. This is probably going to be a very long episode, by the way. I'm just kind of warning you now. Probably not going to finish it today because it's getting kind of late. But regardless, it will be finished. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. What should I do here? Okay, I think... I really want to add in this. And I'm going to. I'm going to, goddammit. You can't stop me. You can't stop anything. And that means that this should probably go up another block. In fact, that's what I'll do. So it should be fine around here. 1, 2, 3, and that one will be open for the window. That'll probably go over the top. But here, we're going to go nice and low. We're going to go low, 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 low. Ah, now this is another problem because on some of these blocks we've got underbits. We don't want underbits, so let's get rid of all these underbits. Underbits. James, are you making up words again? Yes, I am. Right, this is actually kind of an interesting start. Now I'm going to come up another block. These should also be 1 block higher, I'm thinking. So let's do that. And I think this should come up at 45 degrees, because if we go up any higher than 45 degrees, we're going to end up with a very, very steep roof, which could end up being weird as hell. And oh, no, it was that big, quite a cool curve, wasn't it? Decisions, man. Decisions. Right. Now, when I fit it around these windows, I think it should come out like this, which would allow me to do the roof design. Yeah. Ooh, my laptop's making funny noises. Shut up. Right. Okay, so that's kind of our first layer. We've got one more. Should we? I don't think we should. We could. I'm going to go up one more layer. Should join up to here. To there. To there. That. Make it daytime, and we'll bring in these two blocks each, and we'll see what that does. Now, I've been playing with brightness on moody. I'm going to turn that up just so that you guys can see better, but I do recommend playing in brightness moody. Everything just looks so much nicer. Now, cobblestone edges or wooden edges? That is the question. I'm going to go with cobblestone because we've already got quite a lot of wood in the build. So we go that, not like that, or like that. This should look okay. And then we go up, out, and under. Okay, so there's our kind of entrance. That looks okay. Hiccup. Then on the insides, we can do this. But that looks a bit strange with the cobblestone here. But I don't really want to move the cobblestone out, although I could actually move the cobblestone out block, which would make for a much nicer interior, but a bit of a dodgy exterior, so I'm not going to do that. Unless I do that there, but then that looks a bit weird as well, so that's not going to happen either. Okay, so for the interior walls, what I could do is that. Which would leave holes, but I was about to say it's not the end of the world, but it kind of is. Yes. It literally is the end of the world. Like, people will die if I do that. Beam across the top, but that's so uninteresting, isn't it? I was really looking forward to having a nice, interesting, and intricate interior. And I still can if I just have to stop being such a retard. Right, so we're going to fill up these walls completely with cobblestone for the time being. And then I'm going to do something. It's going to be crazy. You guys are going to be like, what are you doing? What are you doing, man? What are you doing? Brace yourselves. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. That's right. Dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun. I brought the walls in by one block. Then I applied a rim around the top. I'd like to call this rimming. Okay, and I'm also going to put them in the corners, which should create some nice spaces for lovely, sexy archways. Oh, look at that. Which I think will make for a great interior. There we go. There we go. Right, great. And then we'll have like more intricate bits going up. Now on the inside of these windows, what we can do now, see this is all working out. On the inside of these, we have upside down bits like that, and then we have this bit of wall going inwards, and then on the inside we have wood, this type of wood, going down with a bottom on it. That type of bottom, probably not, probably that type of bottom, or a wooden bottom. So I do like a bit of bottom. Female, of course. I could go one block higher with this, but would that look weird? Yes. Okay, I prefer that bigger. Sniff. Like that. That was kind of nice because it looks like it's more beams. Okay, I'm gonna stick with that. Right, so that, right, and then I need to do this bit as well. Sniff. How am I gonna do that? How the fuck am I gonna do this? I guess this bit of roof is more important, so I'll just do that. There we go. That's looking quite nice. It's looking interesting, to say the least. That bit there. And then, did I do it going down this far? No, I didn't. It went down this far, didn't it? Yeah, there we go. Right, now in that little gap there, we can just put some of that, which means that we can not do what I was planning on doing. Oh, okay. That's fine. We can. That's like the exception to the rule. And then this side is going to go like that. This is going to go like that. This is going to go like that, and then like that with a window. Okay, what's that doing there? Hopefully that's not important. But it is though. Of course it is. God damn it! Okay. Well, I guess we'll just have to pop that there. Right, so then we've got two small windows. And then here, do we have the entrance sticking out or sticking in? I think I'm going to have it sticking in. Like that. With our nice suksu. Okay, that looks a bit strange. That's a bit too high. There we go. Probably move that up a bit. There we go. Right, that's looking okay. But the magic doesn't start until we start going up higher. So, we're going to take our next level of blocks, pop them in the corners, maybe, or in a little bit more. Oh, and I've actually missed a bit. Hold on, let me finish this off. Doop, doop, doop. 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 Nailed it. Right. So I could, right, let's have a look at this from the front, see if we can get this proportion right. I'm trying to picture it. Yeah, it should go out as far as it can. Okay. Let me just finish off this bit and this bit over here. There we go. And you know what looks nicer? That. I prefer that.